being able to help out with the little transitional living center. So thank you guys for coming out. I'm a Portland man, so I can't really say a whole hell of a lot about it, but I'm just glad I have the opportunity to help out. So.
Yeah.
guys. I don't know how this is going to do acoustic, but screw it.
I'm about to break down.
string here. I'm gonna do one, maybe two more for you. See how you guys like this one.
Can we hide it? These are the matters.
It's like 9:40 now. We want to keep this going on schedule, considering my old ass started late. So, what do you think? Should I do one more or should I get the hell off?
One more!
I'm going to try this one. This is one I wrote many, many moons ago when I was living down in Pennsylvania before I moved to New England. And this one actually was picked up on a comp a couple of years ago, 2012. And it was really cool to be part of that. So I'm not sure if you picked up on that, but I really like being parts of something that actually matters. So.
Nice. I haven't seen one of them in a while.
Yeah. Thank you very much, guys.